most difficult, but really what really matters is that so many people, so many dear colleagues from EASA did it. And I think we all had a great fun, and that's what matters. So regardless how we perform in a minute, I think we already achieved what we want to achieve, which is to build great partnership and great friendship with EASA.
In 15 minutes, we will be dancing a very nice dance called Polonaise. We have people from technical service, we have scientists, we have administrative assistants, all the way to directors and his wife. So it was a very nice experience that we could all come together and have this interesting enterprise.
Tartan, the red, and this is a typical Scottish kilt and tartan, right? I don't know what else to say.
Dance, and I'm still nervous about it because I don't know it completely.